Come here, coward. Well, I don't like strafing left. Hey, at least the backswing you can rally off of, because it doesn't really stagger you at all. For half a second. It scares me. As far as you can go out. Real? I thought it would let me go out to like the masts or something. He's big. Oh god, he does more of the projectiles. Woo! He gets low, huh? Alright, so half health is the time. Yeah, he gets pissed. His little shitty poncho thing turns into like wings. He takes, does another line or two of coke off the edge of his blade. Ready to go. I wonder if bolt paper makes a bigger difference after that point, or if it's still just like a little bit. I was doing really well for a while there. I didn't have to use my first blood vial for a long time. And then it started going bad because I got rattled once I hit the edge of the map. Yeah! I don't like that he does more, at least that he had more projectile attacks in the second bit, because those are my least favorite. And he started off with a big fucking volley of them. Like, oh no. I haven't seen the cool attack yet. Oh no. This thing feels harder than Gale did. Or at least tankier than Gale did. But Gale had like four phases, so. Let's just have a fucking slug fest. Goodbye. That dash is sneaky. It seems like if you go for a blood vial while he's doing his, well, he's still like raging, it'll be like, okay, I'm doing the dash attack now. And he'll just chase you down with it. When you can't roll out. I haven't seen the cool attack yet. I don't like that. That means it's gonna be another like big fucking explosion or something. God damn it. See, look, he definitely does that in reaction to blood vials. Fucking input reader. Dodging back, you can't dodge again in time for the fucking upswing. Alright, I'm changing the armor back. I don't like how this one works on the fucking elevator. Looks stupid. That's a lot of damage. I have the high ground, bitch. Paper up. Oh my god. Come here. Yeah, I think if I dodged to either side, I would have been okay. But I think I just, like, stepped onto the fucking blade. Yeah, dodging into him is very good. I've been trying to do that where I can. Yeah, dodging into him is also very difficult because the camera moves around so much. The camera's all over the place. I still prefer it greatly to, like, how the camera was on Lawrence and shit. It's not any vertical movement, at least. Oh, you fucking moron. I gotta stop getting it by that attack. I'm never gonna kill this fucker. Backwards, bro. I didn't want to. I wasn't trying to dodge backwards because I knew it would kill me. I knew that dodging backwards was bad. And that's why I wasn't holding backwards. I did the timing right, but he did it the opposite direction. Damn it, please, holy fuck. That time it was my own fault. That time I was holding backwards. Oh, Verena, it looks like your estimate isn't going to be correct either. He has so much health. I want to get back to phase two so I can learn it more. But it takes so fucking long to even get to phase two. Pussy! Oh my god, I'm never gonna get my boss. Sorry, can you dodge that attack? Okay, just kidding. I already used to get wild to run past. Thank you. When will I learn that one attack is like half the hits I take? And if I dodge it, I can get like an extra hit or two in too. If I can get my shit together, I can turn it from a blood vial and a half for no reason to an extra 400 damage. Or I can keep getting it. I did the fade that time. I feel like phase one is good outside of two attacks that I consistently get by. Other than that. It's that 3-hit combo and the fucking delayed sweep. I'm just trash on those two. Everything else, I'm like, okay, I'm good. We're cruising. But those two attacks are the bane of my existence. I can't figure out why. Like, I know when they're happening. I know when I should dodge. One of them I just need to dodge to the side instead of dodging back. And the other one I just have to wait a second. Like, that's... Those are the only two attacks that I am concerned about. I think on all the rest, I have a pretty good grasp, and I'm not getting consistently smashed by them. So if I can hit those last two clean, then I'll see phase two a lot more. Really? Trying to go sideways, dude. He like circled around me with that step forward. Well, that wasn't that good of a try anyways. Yeah, and that delayed sweep thing that I keep getting smashed by, I should dodge into him, I think. Because I think I could get another hit in. Dodging sideways is safe. But I can't get a hit in after it. Because there's too much distance. I'm going to try dodging into him. Because I think if I have the same timing, I think I'd still be safe. Come here, pussy! Stop desecrating your mommy's corpse. What the fuck? I said it is rallied there. Thanks. back down here. Paper up, he only took 237. So that jump didn't seem as scary as it looked. Because it didn't do like big. I thought he was gonna like make the ground explode with it. But it seems like he just jump. That one he killed me with was tricky though. Like I got up from the previous one and didn't have time to roll again. I do not like that he takes less damage in phase two. So even though it's half health, it's like less than half dead with the added defense he gets. I wonder how much I do without pulp paper up. Controller is plugged in. Yeah, I think I gotta dodge right if I get hit by that first hit. Because dodging back, I get hit by the third hit, the upswing. Dodging left, I get hit by the second hit, the sweep. So either if I get hit by the first one, I have to either probably dodge in or right. And on those jumping fades, I need to jump in. Because I can get another hit or two on him.